I have to admit, I do love Rochdale, but my very favourite view of it is in the rear view mirror of my car as I'm driving away from it over Outbets.